Ladies and gentlemen of the press, I've written this letter to express the problems we have suffered of late, with no intention to berate, belittle, befuddle how we've gotten in this muddle, and may it behoove the simple point I'm trying to prove. Our president unfortunately went to private schools. It is clear he bought his way through them as a rule. He studied hard, he studied long, but for all the time he spent, he never made a passing grade in basic government. He went on to NYMA, a school that's secondary. In athletic feats and dramatic arts, he was extraordinary. But evidently that's where all his time and effort went. For he never took a course, it seems, in advanced government. He grew to be a seedy type and had no situation. And through coincidence, he occupies his present station. But of its 4-year terms, my friend, he hasn't got a hint. For he's never made any grade in any government.